An aspiring motorsports journalist is revving up his search for a career.
Beer maker Natural Light unveiled this new car this week. It looks like a normal race car, right? Well, actually, it features the resume and photo of a recent college grad. Brian Starr won a national contest to have his information painted on the car. Chris Boucher will drive it Sunday at Las Vegas Motor Speedway.